guys, but 12 was a score that you have to beat. Now, I don't want to say like a negative when I'm telling you a positive, but you've got your work cut out for you, Sean, right now here at 2FM. So you're ready to play?
Yeah,
we're going to give it a go. And hopefully all the lads there at Nicholson's Pharmacy will be shouting out behind you too. Okay, your letter today is...
Competition, I'm going to D is like...
D.
D.
Time starts now. Boy.
Dizzy Rascal.
Girl.
Dr. Diana.
Color.
Dog Dick Red.
Drink.
Oh, fuck it, what would you drink? The different handshake.
Household item.
Dildo.
Body parts.
Dick. 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 Dick, you fool. Dick. Dick.
Next one.
Dick.
Animal.
Dilophosaurus. Dinosaurs. Like, a D-Rex twin cam. Or a delivery van. Dirty socks.
Activity.
Dangerous driving. Dolphins! Dolphins! You can eat dolphins! I know that! I know you can eat dolphins! You can eat them!
You got 10! You got your double digits, but it's not enough there, Sean. Oh,
go and get a bit of firing, will you?
Diaphragm, there's one for you now. You'll never forget the diaphragm, Sean.
Yes, I'm good at competition.
Dolphins?
I don't think you can eat dolphins. No. Oh. I don't think you can eat dolphins.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Sean Gilmartin there in Sligo with his 10. Jamie Dunn, you're holding on to that 12. Georgia Smith and Burna Boy now. This is Be Honest, 2FM.